Sweet. All right, hey, what's up, everybody? We're gonna show you how to practice belaying on the ground so that when we do it for real at the rock wall or any element, you know how to do it safely. My job is gonna be the main belayer. Miss Richter here is gonna be my backup belayer, and Mr. Lynam over there is gonna be our simulated climber. So, a couple different things we need to know after having watched the video on how to properly clip in to belay. There's four hand motions that we're gonna learn. It's called match, lock, under, and slide. Now, I'm a right-handed belay, so I'm gonna put my right hand palm down on the rope on my right side. Palm down right there next to the ATC. My left hand is gonna go palm facing my face or facing my body, about a foot, foot and a half up on this here rope. Now, if you see, we just have the rope hooked over the top of our element right here. We're gonna show you in another video how you can do this at home with a basketball hoop or rod or tree branch. But for now, check this out. All right, I'm ready to belay. All right, my right hand is palm down, left hand is palm facing me. The first hand motion is match. Basically, I'm pushing my right hand up on the rope and pulling my left hand down almost to match my hands. The next hand motion is lock. I'm gonna bring my right hand down by my hip just like this. Under is next. My left hand comes underneath. All right, notice it's coming between the rope and the climber, not between the rope and myself, this way. And it's almost like you're holding a baseball bat. My hand comes underneath my right hand. And then the last one, slide. My right hand slides up towards the rope. I'm gonna do that one more time because my left hand comes here afterwards. Match, lock, under, slide. Match, lock, under, slide. Now, as I'm doing that, take a look at what happens to the climber here. All right, I'm kind of reeling them in, keeping the rope nice and tight the whole time that I'm match, lock, under, sliding, and doing my belay process. Now, if we can just direct our attention to Miss Richter here for a second, she'll talk us through the backup belay process, which is essential to safely climb as well.
Okay. So I want to make sure between the main belayer and myself, there's only about a smiley face away. So I want to make sure that I am pulling it in around, pinching it with my left thumb and forefinger. And I go around and get some more. My body is basically acting as a friction device, making a little loop and friction here. So I don't want to go more than a smiley face because if for some reason Mr. J let go or something happened, this is the distance that the person could potentially fall.
Great. Thanks. We'll see you in the next video.